Good morning. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to a new video. From the title, you see it's Get Ready With Me. So let's do this. First of all, brush. So I've given my husband a kiss and I want to check on the kids. Checked on the children, they're fine. I'm just going to do a few things on the system, on the laptop, because I have stuff to do right now. I just want to do that, then I will get their bags ready, their snacks. It's actually too early to get their food. I don't know if you can see the time. It's actually too early, like this is after 3, but this clock is actually 10 minutes earlier. I did it like that because it's a central clock. Everybody looks at it when we're getting ready, so you know that you have to get ready in time. So first of all, I'm in my kitchen and you know, you have to say your prayers when you wake up and all that. I've done that when the kids wake up and my husband wake up. We'll do another session of prayers. Now, thinking about what the kids are going to have this morning. Or rather, take to school because I already have bread. I already got bread. My husband got me bread yesterday, last night when he went out. So. So, what I'm going to do is to pack their snacks. Let's do that together.
I just need to wear light glasses. Or glasses. Ah! Oh, the way looking like that, eh? The way is so cute. That shop. This one. That one. Is it? Is that? Is that salt? Or?
So this is about to be. Who is this?
Me.
This is portraits. This is to be.
Mommy, do we drink glasses on you?
Yes. And this is to be's birthday. And this is his favorite food. I don't know if you guys can see it. His favorite food.
And what's next?
Wait, let me see. It's not this one. It's this one. His favorite animal.
Mommy.
Let me get them. I'll cut it. And his favorite toy.
Mommy, this is favorite toy. Let me show you.
This one.
Yes.
Okay, I'll go and get it from the room. Wait, let me finish. And this is his family. Daddy, mommy, Chinedu, and Toby.
But they're not inside the box. They're not inside the house.
You told me now?
Yes.
Okay, you can go.
I got this one.
Okay, what were you saying before?
1, 2, uh-huh. 3, 4.
Okay.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16.
Wow.
It's 60. For me.
It's not bed. It's not time to wake up. Oh. You still need to go back to bed.
For me.
Give it time.
It's 4 o'clock.
It's past 4, it's not 4 o'clock. So you need to go back to bed. You're supposed to wake up by 6:30. So Mama is going to take you to the room, okay?
Mr. Black stick up there.
Ah. Yes, it's moving.
How do you stop it now?
Don't worry, let's go to the room. It's not yet time to wake up. Like we said, it's after 4. So you need to go back to bed. So you're gonna go back to bed.
Yes.
Can you go back to bed?
Yes.
Okay, let's go. Are you ready? Yes. Who? Yes. Who? So in here I have my husband's milk, and in here I have his food. I've not packed the kids. It's presently 6:00. My clock is 10 minutes faster, so it should be 5:35. And I'm just having avocados because I know I'm not going to have anything again. And I'll pack the kids' stuff very soon. And that's Ned. Oh my god! And that's Ned who just fell down. And he wants to cry. Are you crying? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. What were you doing? It's okay. It's okay. Don't cry, you big boy, okay? It's okay. Sorry. So, that's it. I've packed their bags. I packed their water bottles. Meaning this, I'll get it done and get that tissue out of there. The house has been cleaned. That's why he fell down. The floor is a bit wet. And he's still doing that. Kids. So I need to take this out. Let's take this out and that'll be it. Started good. I woke up quite early and I know that today I'm going to be tired, like faster, but it's something that I need to do because this is Lagos. So I wanted to talk to you guys about being yourself, but I think I'll do that when I'm in the car or when I'm getting my hair done. But for now, right now, do you know that speaking English sometimes is difficult? So sometimes I just want to say kita noma, meaning right now it's time to have a shower before, because I, funny enough, Chinedu had his bath in my bathroom and Tobe is still asleep. He'll be waking up. Can you just tell me to speak? Speak! Speak! You can do it! You can do it! Chinedu had a shower in my bathroom. Tobe is still asleep. He'll be waking up soon and getting ready. We should be leaving the house like about 7:30. Right now it should be like 6:20. Yeah, 25:20. So I just want to just sip my tea and relax. Just for, say relaxed. I relax just for some time. Please, this is my tea with lemon. It's my goodness. Being a mom is not easy. Then you now come and add Lagos life on top of it. Even though I don't even go out every time, like every day, I don't know how those 9 to 5, or will I say 8 to 4 kind of people do it. I don't know how. Women are powerful. There's this power they have. Oh my goodness. When you have long hair, don't be flaunting it anyhow. Long hair gang. My hair is so thin. Oh my goodness. I don't want to sleep. But I need to go out. I need to make some calls this morning. That reminds me. So I'll see you guys after I have a shower. Give yourself. It's my mirror. Mana, I hope I get it. Let's start. Mba, manka this eye pencil here. I'll be back. So like you can see, I had to change my dress because girl ain't comfortable with that. It is sure not get me one car here. Hello, Chimo. I'll be back. Can you go do this? Let me wear this. I can't make up in front of this camera. So let me wear this back. Let me put this on my head. That makeup in front of you people, oh, please pardon me, I'm not a makeup artist. Even my eyebrows, eh, I like it like that. In as well. So presently we're in the car, taking the kids to school. I finally changed my dress like you saw before. I'm just so simple with my jewelry. I don't like plenty things. Later, I'm going to put on my lipstick. And that's it for now. So, my husband called already. He's already where he's meant to be this morning. Yeah. Let's go. So presently I'm in my kids' school. I've dropped them in school. I just want to touch up a bit and then I'll go. I called a friend to know when the traffic builds up, but she said it's better now than around 9, according to her. She said around 9 is it won't be moving. So that's what I'm gonna do now. So I want my lip to pop, so I'm going to be rubbing this. Yeah, I think I'm done for now. Let's go. Hi. So it's currently past 10 and I'm done at the office. I just did little work. I couldn't really get to do so many things. So, mosquito. I've been beating myself here. Am I clapping for you? Hi. Oh my goodness, this mosquito is going to bite me. So, I'm heading out now. My husband is ready. So, I'm going to meet him, you know. My husband ain't with me. Come on, I'm not complete. See, I told you he's going to bite me. I got jealousy. Okay, by the time Breeze entered the car, it will leave me alone. Alright, bye. So, God see me through this legal. Oh, traffic is not much anymore. You guys, I don't know how you people do it from 9 to 4, 9 to 8 to 4, 9 to 5, but well done, especially to everybody that know they are working hard. These people are not coming in here. So I'll see you when I get there. Going for the book. Can you hear me? Or they are just making noise in your ear? I'm going for the book launch, so I'm gonna see you. Hey, Lagos people, allow me enter the road, please.
right. Let me play my music. I will chat later soon. So I am here for the book launch. Girl, got a touch up. I heard you're taking pictures right now. I don't know. You know, I have to take my time because I came for a book launch. It's not my book launch. So join me now. I can now show you now how to rub powder in the car. This powder, because I don't used to make up. So now this powder, I've had this powder for, I don't even know how long now, say. But more than 4 years. More than 4 years! Yes, more than 4 years! Because some girls are just naturally pretty. You know what I'm saying? Where is that perfume? So I used red in the morning. Seems like I'm gonna use purple. Hey, abiakwa. Nyakwa no onu mo. It's not working. Hey guys. How is it? It's a bomo because of you people. Ah, my goodness, man. I'm sweating. Ah, I can't take this. This sweater ain't for me. Oh my goodness. Let them be waiting for me. I'm here talking rubbish. So now you gotta spray your armpits because even though you are in the AC, you wanna say, oh, who is that girl? Who is that lady? I will not say girl because I'm past girl stage. Who is that lady that just passed with this scent? I gotta meet her. Hey, Chimo, mommy, you get back to me, oh. Pardon me. See, you gotta have things like this. I can just come and be going, just be spraying everywhere so that my home no be going. I got my tripod stand. You guys know where to get it from. Inshot. You want me to remind you? I can't take my water in there. I gotta wear my shoe. I gotta call my husband. Only me, no, only me. I gotta. Oh my goodness, man. And then at this high heel. If I pay again at this high heel, it's all for you, auntie. Wait, open a dim here now. You guys. Thank God I came with slippers. If the shoe messes up now, I'll just watch young kitty, ignore the shoe and go and bring slippers and live my best life without high heel. Hell, I don't know. I don't know this place is not good. Hey, Chimo, so no, they said our lady, so. Lugun lady like people. So you should respect school maybe or I'll wear slippers. They did not say it's by force to wear high heels. So now let me go and meet my sweetie, my honey. If I carry this thing now, you say, babes, what is all this? So let me keep it. So you guys are gonna see me soon. So I'm down now. I can see some people I know, but they don't know me. So the best thing is just to respect yourself. You know what I'm saying? This is what I'm wearing. Yeah. Good morning.
she was
second floor.
Yeah, yeah.
My hair.
Thank you.
now doing a very good book. Just to take care of your welcome. Now, Mrs. Chairman is cutting the ribbon. 1, 2, 3, go!
Off. I don't care. I slept off with my dress. Like,
oh my God, you guys don't know. I remember school, I feel good that I slept. Tomorrow is Friday, so I need to go get stuff for the kids because their snacks are finished. I need to go get their pack of juice. I wish I can actually be doing natural juicing for them, but I don't have a juicer, right? So I'll work towards that. So I'm heading out again. I'm going to go and get stuff from the store for the kids. So thank you so much for watching. Make sure you click on the like button, subscribe, share with people. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you later in the next video. Bye. Thank you for watching.